question about, you know, drugs or anything like that, and we would go to them and they would talk to us about them and take the mystery away, and they wouldn't go out and get it on the street. So it really encouraged a lot of, like, there was a lot of communication between our family, you know, which was really, really nice, because we weren't repressed. Really great and fun and helpful.